Finally here. The first phone to beat the iPhone. It surfs the web and downloads data twice as fast for half the price. Introducing the new iPhone 3G.
iPhone 3G. It's finally here. This is a black iPhone 3G, 16 gig. Let's see there, it's 16 gig. Righty-o. Okay, number one things I have on this unboxing will come up on this particular show. Three networks in Australia took on the 3G iPhone. Telstra, which is this happens to be on, Vodafone and Optus. For now, I'll just show you the clip on the unboxing of the 3G iPhone. See you soon. Alright. Well, here it is. A well-awaited iPhone 3G. Okay, I've picked it up from the Telstra shop, which as you can see, it is July 11th. Okay. Alright. Here it is, the iPhone 3G. Just gotta get it out. There we go. iPhone 3G. Alright, I've already got some apps from the App Store on here. Monkey Ball. Super Monkey Ball, and of course, Voice Notes. Alright. We've got a black one, 16 gig. I haven't took the plastic off yet. But, yeah, it's on the Telstra network. Pretty much it's a 3G. As you can see, it's black back. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. The things it comes with. Pretty much standard stuff. Manuals, and there's a cleaning cloth in there. There's a little SIM card ejector. And all the regular stuff that comes with it. USB, earphones, which I haven't opened yet. Strain plugs. USB connector. Yeah, I already took out the USB port thing, but yeah, I'm a little bit disappointed that it doesn't come with a dock. Previous iPhone came with a dock. Apparently, this iPhone 3G, the iPhone 3G doesn't come with a dock, which is crappy because I have to go and get one now. But nonetheless, this is the iPhone 3G. Okay. Yeah, it's on the Next G network with a Next G SIM card. Now, I got my old next year SIM card in there because the process is pretty much by the end of today or tonight, as they say, as they told me, it'll transfer to the new next year SIM card, but I still transfer my number over to the new system. It's a weird way of doing it because Telstra have two systems that they're converting to, and it's a long story. But nonetheless, there's a couple of other networks that actually took this on as well, Vodafone and Optus. Optus had the massive line of about 600 people this pretty much all day. Telstra had a massive line as well, but wasn't too bad. So yeah, this is the iPhone 3G.
This is the iPhone 3G. You saw the unboxing. I'll be spending some time with this thing, and I'll come back with a review on the little apps I've put in, like Monkey Island, I mean Super Monkey Ball, and of course the new other apps from the App Store. This is Techshop Forum. See you next time.
Life is like a hurricane.